love is not happily ever after, or written in the stars, or at first sight, or unconditional. Love is wiping crusty breakfast cereal off her chin, even though it's hours since you've both had breakfast. Love is a slightly overweight, middle-aged couple on the red line Lewis to Tala, playing Pokemon Yellow while wearing shorts on two see-through Game Boy Colors. Love is rubbing in too much sunscreen. Love is unhygienic. Love is having sex in July at 2 in the afternoon, lying on the wet patch so that she doesn't have to. Love is waving your little brother up in the middle of the night under the alias of wanting someone to watch cartoons with, but really you couldn't see him breathe and were afraid he was dead. Love is holding hands inside coat pockets in February. Love is not found in Tumblr quotes. Love is not found in Taylor Swift songs. Love is not blind. Love is God. Love is that there is no God. Love is having threesomes with her and her cat. Love is love handles. Love is loving someone's love handles. Love is loving the fact that you'll always have love handles. Love is giving her the clear towel. Love is seeing the man who's not able to tumble, and even though you can, pretending you also can't tumble. Love is wiping up a stranger's piss. Love is kissing her, but with your eyes open. Love is reassuring me that I'll never be fat. Love is hiding your Diet Coke bottles so Mom won't worry about you getting cancer. Love is sticking out your tongue in public because you know that she will know what that means. Love is sending postcards because Granddad doesn't have email. Love is the cold side of the pillow. Love is giving massages even though you have no clue how to give massages. Love is adjusting the temperature from 8 to 6, because you know exactly how she likes her showers. Love is a deep breath, in and out. Love is reenacting that scene from the Titanic anytime you're standing on the ledge of anything. Love is twice kissing her nose, once to make her laugh, once to say, I love you. Love is whatever you need it to be.